boys and girls. It's a great day to be a Beacon Hill buddy. My name is Brandon Allen, and I am Mrs. Thomas's assistant. Now, today, I will be teaching you all how to make art rainbows. Now, today's project will reflect the book, I Like Myself, that we read on Thursday. Now, I'm about to show you how to make an art rainbow. Just like you and me, every color is unique, and it's necessary to make a rainbow. Now, let me tell you all the utensils you'll need to create this project. So, one of the first things you'll need is construction paper, preferably black or blue, so your colors can really pop off the page. The second thing you'll need are cotton balls, whether they're big or small, to make your clouds. Now, another thing you'll need is gifting paper. Now, this will be used to actually make the different colors of your rainbow, and also Elmer's glue. So, the first thing you'll want to do is get your construction paper, get your glue, and put it down at the bottoms of the page on either side. This will help you stick the cotton balls to your page so you can form your clouds. Now, after you form your clouds, you will take your gifting paper and you will tear pieces of it away, crumble it up, and after you crumble up your paper, you will glue down rainbow strokes and you will put down your paper for each individual layer of the rainbow. Now, once you let that dry for a little bit, you can pick it up, put it on the fridge, hang it on the wall, or put it anywhere so you can always remember how each unique individual is necessary, just like each color on the rainbow. See you next time.